I was sitting in my office at the house and looking into the kitchen there, and my wife was there. She was cooking spaghetti for dinner that night, I remember that. And she was at the sink washing something, and my children were small. And I was sitting in my office, and I looked in there and I thought, Lord, what did I ever do to deserve such a wonderful lady, beautiful little home, and beautiful children? And this song pretty much wrote itself. It goes this way. Even though the rest of the world can't see her halo, though she hides her wings away, that don't mean that I don't know that she must be an angel sent to me from God above. She could do anything she wanted, but she chose me to love, and I'm thankful. She goes around in regular clothes, like all the other ladies wear. No gown, no shiny white rose, not even a golden comb in her hair. But she must be an angel sent to me from God above. She could do anything she wanted, but she chose me to love, and I'm so thankful. I was singing songs about heavenly things, when I heard her voice down the hall. It sounded like a harp with golden string. She must be an angel sent to me from God above. She could do anything she wanted, but she chose me, Lord, and I'm so thankful.